CedarBridge has been blessed with truth and success, where teachers and students unite to fight the good fight of excellence. Days give way to years, laughter, smiles, and tears. We'll learn, we'll grow in these few years, and we will continue to fight. CedarBridge has been blessed with truth and success, where teachers and students unite to fight the good fight of excellence. Days give way to years, through laughter, smiles, and tears. We'll learn, we'll grow in these few years, and we will continue to fight. We are students of excellence. We are tomorrow's future. We'll turn and you'll ride around, and we've learned it all here. We are students of excellence. We are tomorrow's future. We'll turn and you'll ride around, and we've learned it all here. CedarBridge has been blessed with truth and success, with teachers and students unite to fight the good fight of excellence. Days give way to years, through laughter, smiles, and tears. We'll learn, we'll grow in these few years, and we will continue to fight. Unity, understanding, success.
Good morning, CedarBridge Academy family. Buenos dias. This morning I'll be saying the Lord's Prayer in Spanish and English. Let us pray. Padre nuestro que estás en el cielo, santificado sea tu nombre. Venga a nosotros tu reino. Hágase tu voluntad en la tierra como en el cielo. Danos hoy el pan de cada día. Perdona nuestras ofensas como nosotros perdonamos a los que nos ofenden. Amén. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. Lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
I am a CedarBridge Academy student.
All that I think, say, and do will be excellent, because I am an individual of excellence.
Good morning, CedarBridge Academy family. This is Mrs. Teresa Miller, and I have the esteemed privilege of announcing the new prefects and head prefects for the 2020-2021 school year. Before I begin, I would like to publicly thank the teachers who assisted with the prefect interview process. Thank you to Ms. Tiffany Fox, Ms. Keisha Henry, Ms. Michelle Laylor, Mr. Terrence Metcalf, and Mrs. Natasha Thomas. I am grateful for the sacrifice you all made to make this possible. Our new S3 prefects are Mr. Nisei Douglas, Mr. Judah Smith Dyer, Mr. Zamori Hardman, Ms. Glenice Simmons, and Ms. DeAngele Simons. Congratulations to our brand new S3 prefects. Moving on, our new S4 prefects are Mr. Jonathan Brangman, Miss Arena Brown, Miss Zoe Cox, Miss Gabrielle Green, Mr. Bobby Johnson, and Miss Sianda Wong. Congratulations to our new S4 prefects. Now, on to our head prefects. CedarBridge's new head boy is Mr. Dequan Trott. And our deputy head boy is Mr. Bobby Johnson. Our head girl is Miss Noah Powell. And our deputy head girl is Miss Deanne Simons. Congratulations to all our new student leaders. I look forward to working with you as the school year progresses.
Some you are destined to meet. It's gonna be okay.
It's gonna be okay.
I would like to take this opportunity to wish all members of the CedarBridge Academy family a safe and happy holiday season. Take the time out to reflect on 2020 and set some positive goals for 2021. I look forward to seeing all of you in the new year.
Twas the week before Christmas, and all through the school. The children were crazy. I was losing my cool. The papers aren't finished. They don't want to work. But when I try to make them, I feel like a jerk. I'm tired. I'm cranky. These kids have it coming. But I stop, and I think, what a Scrooge I'm becoming. So I tune out their chatter, and I try to enjoy the last days before Christmas with each girl and boy. They are so excited and buzz with holiday cheer, and the homemade presents begin to appear, be it glittered and fashioned with craft sticks and glue. And of course, there's a best teacher mug or two. The last day, they come as crazy candy creatures. But then, it's 2 weeks of break. I just love being a teacher. Merry Christmas, CedarBridge.
Christmas and Happy New Year for Mr. B and your family to the CBA family. Have a Happy New Year. Have a wonderful season's greetings from Mr. B, the retired Gumby.
Walking in the winter wonderland.
heart full of fear. Looked at a dog, oh my God, a ill reindeer. Run so loud and proud, you hear it. It's Christmas time and we got the spirit. Jack was chilling, the hawk is out. And that's what Christmas is all about. My name's DMC with the mic in my hand. And I'm chilling and cooling just like a snowman. So open your eyes, lend us an ear. We want to say Merry Christmas and Happy New Year.
Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, Feliz Navidad, prospero año y felicidad.